Hi guys, here we go. In case that we have not met, I'm Tracy DiMario, and I'm the Superstar Director for the Stunted Bliss family. And I am so excited to get this program rolling. So here we go. I wanted to talk about today. This is our first assignment, and don't get scared, it's an easy one. And that is, you know, we know for sure people join Scentsy for one of three reasons. They wanna have fun. They want to join because they want to be with friends. Maybe they want to make friends, or they already know somebody in the business, or they want to earn some additional funds, as in F-U-N-D-S, some extra money. So there's lots of reasons why people join. And what I want you guys to think about, and I really want you to spend some time on this, is, you know, what is the number one reason why you joined the business? Is it because you wanted to be able to pay for your child's music lessons? Maybe you want to do a second honeymoon, a reunion. You know, I don't know what your reasons are, but you need to have something that will keep you focused and that will help you strive for what you're trying to accomplish. And this why should be huge. So you want to be sure it is really, truly going to be something that's powerful and that you can relate to, and it's going to pull you back in when you have those distractions, which we all do, are those things that are pulling at us and trying to keep us from moving forward. Just to give you a quick example, my why initially when I joined was just for mommy money, until I saw the potential and what could possibly come of this business. And the thought of having my husband at home with me to help support our family and my children with disabilities was huge. And I knew right then that this is something I wanted to make a priority. He was an executive chef. He was out of the home 80 hours a week, every holiday he worked. And we wanted my husband back in the home. And so I hit the pavement, and I literally hit the pavement, and I went to work. And I created a business that within approximately 18 months of joining, from starting from a hobby to all of a sudden turning it into a business, he was able to leave that line of work and now is home with us and now supports me both in my Scentsy business and with our family's needs. So it has to be something that when you're tired, when you're exhausted, like I said, when things are popping up and or somebody's approaching you to do this or to do that, where you can say, no, my end goal is this, and this is enough to make me get up, show up, and go to work. And what I mean by that, of course, is check into your Scentsy business. So I want you to ponder that. What is that for you? What is going to keep you going? What's going to motivate you? Maybe it's paying off debt. Maybe it's making sure that your child has the same opportunities that maybe some of their friends have in participating in extra things and going places and doing things, making memories with your kids by going on vacations, you know, whatever that might be. I want you to spend some time, and I really want you to ponder that. And the next thing that I need you to do, so your number one task is to come up with your why. That's your number one. Number two is I want you to get a notebook that you're going to designate specifically for your Leap to Lead program. This can be just a simple, you know, binder from the dollar store, Walmart, wherever you want to get it from is totally fine. Just a simple, inexpensive binder will work. But this is where you're going to take all of your notes, all your reflections, all your activities, anything related to Leap to Lead is going to go in that notebook. Now, I will tell you another option. Again, totally fine. If you just want to do the dollar store simple spiral notebook, that's going to work just great. But if you have never looked at and you don't own the Scentsy, they call it agenda instead of planner. I call it a planner, but if you're looking planner, but if you're looking for it in the Scentsy Family Store, it's called an agenda. It is fantastic as well, and this will help you for a variety of reasons in your business. So if you have the means to purchase one, I would encourage it. It is specifically for Scentsy and for direct sales, so it is going to be very helpful in your business as far as tracking your business. There's places for notes. There's lots of large sections here. Just lots of really good stuff that I use this daily, every single day. This is like what guides my business and my activities for my business every day. So the spiral notebook is fine. Any kind of notebook is great. Or if you kind of want to take the next leap, go ahead and get yourself one of these because they're fantastic. And in the front of your notebook, it can be literally on the front or in the front page, I want you to write your why. or if there's a picture or something that's going to go with it or for it or kind of help you stay focused, please include that as well. So that is your assignment for today and for the week, for that matter. So I hope that you will get on that. And if you want to share, feel free. And if you don't, that's okay too. Just get it done and make sure that you like the post once you've done so.